Welcome to Fiani TV. I have a good news for you this morning. It's INEC to conduct runoff election between PDP and other parties in Zamfara, politics Netherlands. According to an ace journalist based in Abuja, plans are on top gear and pressures are being mounted on INEC to declare on Monday that it will conduct runoff election between PDP and other parties, since the number of council votes are more than the margin between PDP candidate and the candidate of other parties. Let's watch how it goes. Thank you. This is a brave news for you. Please, if this is your first time, kindly subscribe on behalf of Fiani TV. I will bring you another news. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.